Hey everybody, welcome back. So in the last lecture, we went over how to create a rendering using the SketchUp edges. Now I'm going to show you how to save that rendering. Let's go ahead and get into it.